We're nearly halfway through what should be the three wettest months of the year in Northern California, but we haven't had much to show for it.
Not in the recent months, no. Water managers have been planning ahead for this kind of scenario. In this week's Forecasting Our Future story, meteorologist Heather Waldman shows us a new enormous reservoir that's being built 200 feet below Sacramento.
This water season, we really lucked out with a big storm in October and a busy December. But luck alone won't cut it in a prolonged drought. That's why for the last couple of decades, water managers have been planning a new kind of reservoir, and it's right below our feet.
It basically is a giant sponge made of soil and sands and gravel in the ground. It is huge. It covers hundreds of square miles.
In fact, it's big enough to store twice what Folsom Lake can hold. And Sacramento in particular is uniquely set up for this kind of concept.
We have the hydrology, we have the geology, and we also have the local collaboration that has allowed us to get there. The aha moment came, 25 years ago when we said we need to try something different. We need to marry up our surface water use with our groundwater use.
Think of it like a checking account, making responsible withdrawals when needed, and then making deposits when there's a surplus. One of those deposits was made back in January as water was being released from Folsom Dam. This well in Roseville was used to pump some of that outflow into the groundwater bank.
So we benefit, the residents in the region benefit, but also the environment, because we're taking from a source that is the least impactful to the environment.
And this benefit could be spread beyond our region, as long as local water needs are met. Surplus water could be sent to help with agriculture in the San Joaquin Valley.
We've only scratched the surface of the potential of doing that, right? So we know it works because we've done it, but we also know that we have a tremendous capacity to do a lot more.
The water bank is going to be formalized later this year, but it's already working and it's already benefiting residents in the Sacramento region. In Roseville, I'm meteorologist Heather Waldman for KCRA 3 News.
The Regional Water Authority says they continue to develop local infrastructure so that more communities can take advantage of that groundwater bank in the years ahead.